How to share screen on Google Meet for iPhone. If you are in a meeting on your iPhone, you can share the screen. If you do not know how to join or create a meeting, check the description of the video. You need to join a meeting or create a new meeting to share the screen on your iPhone. Let's create a new meeting. Now somebody will connect to the meeting. I will tap admit for this person to join. Tap on the three dots from the bottom. On this menu, tap the share screen. To start the screen, tap on start broadcasting. A timer will start and in 3 seconds the sharing will begin. You can do anything on your phone and all participants will see it. You see now on other device how I see the screen sharing from my iPhone. After this, you can end the share of the screen by opening the Google Meet app again. Tap Stop Sharing and the sharing of the screen from the iPhone will end. This is how you share screen on your iPhone in the Google Meet app. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.